How many died on K-19? On the K-19 submarine accident in 1961, 28 of the 139 crew members died as a direct result of the nuclear reactor incident. This tragedy was due to high radiation exposure during the repair of the submarine's faulty reactor. Understanding this historical event emphasizes the importance of nuclear safety and the risks associated with nuclear power, especially in confined environments like submarines.